I know we all saw the changes in the station. I'm just asking everyone to keep an open mind here, all right?
Mr. Reeves.
Who here hates me? Come on, you saw the piece in the Post. Chicago deserves better than an arrogant dilettante billionaire playing games with their safety. Well, I am arrogant. I am a billionaire. Dilettante, yes, that too. And one other thing that they didn't mention. I'm an engineer. And folks, we have got an engineering problem here. Let's do the math. 13,289 cops in Chicago. 2,869,121 people, which means each of you protects and serves 215.9 people. That's an impossible task. I'm here to make it possible. With this. The APB app allows citizens to call in real-time GPS-located crime reports from anywhere in the district. You know those 215.9 people you're trying to serve and protect? They just became your partners. All right, now for the good stuff. Ada.
Silicon carbide disc body armor. It can stop any projectile traveling at 30 kilometers per second. That's 50 times faster than the average bullet.
And if the bad guys keep coming, we've upgraded your sidearms to this, the next generation in taser.
The bad guys get toy guns too?
Actually, not a toy. I took the liberty of giving my assistant, Jeff, a knife. Jeff, could you stab me in the face, please? Good, fine. Don't worry, he's fine. Now, you might be wondering, what about a gun at long range? Okay, all right, he's okay. I pay that guy a lot of money. This is just the beginning. I showed you some of the things I got. Boom, your heads will explode. Brains everywhere. We don't have enough paper towels for that. Let's get to questions.
Yeah, I got one.
Why is some rich guy able to buy justice?
Is crime only an issue when it touches you? Because we get, what, like 10 unsolved murders a month? Or are there billionaires?
Ouch. All right. Tough question, maybe a little mean, but fair. Let me just make something clear here. Do I want the man who killed Sully caught? Yeah, I do. But this is much bigger than that. This is about everybody who gets hurt when cops don't get the resources to do the job. You guys are my partners in a new era of police. Barry, you're messing up my speech, man. All right, long story short, we're gonna change the world. Thanks.